if I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Great. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface.
Peter, thank you again for doing these blind reviews. Peer review is the backbone of great science. You know, as we've prepped for the upcoming fitting, I felt an itch in the back.
Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Very cool. Arms will have a sense of need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. Thank you. This will really help users maintain... Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Way more efficient. Probably safer, too. Man, I remember the first day I interviewed here. Showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me. Hope he doesn't regret it now. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace. It's amazing how quickly the prosthesis has evolved. I remember when our prototype used parts I ripped out of an old microwave. Late nights in this lab. Glad Doc keeps the snacks stocked up. We should get more of those little cheese squares, though.
Peter, thank you again for doing these blind reviews. Peer review is the backbone of great science. You know, as we've prepped for the upcoming fitting, I felt an itch in the back of my brain. Is this really the best method of limb replacement? Silly, I know, but I keep thinking, might there be another way?
ready, folks, because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, no, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
Huh, that seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared,
sorry about that.
Go to commercial, then fire yourself. Then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job hangs by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
Possible narcotic sale reported. Nearest unit, please respond. Mobilize at Dutch Town.
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
You guys said the dog was on vacation!
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. Did I hurt you guys? Good news, the police are coming to protect you. Hi, Herman.
Seriously?
Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last time.
I don't wanna hurt you! You'll just slow me down!
Wow, that's considerate. What's the money for, Herman? Actually, I don't. Trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking.
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level. Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman. Please talk to me. Gotcha. Now let's talk.
I said I'm done talking.
Noted. Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Said enough.
Need to keep up. Getting away. Like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here.
Sorry.
And I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah. Whenever, whatever.
Could you, like, do something?
So I guess we're talking again. Cool.
Break-in was just reported. Please mobilize towards Flatiron. Over.
Folks, I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, aka the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.
Officers, respond. We have a kidnapping in progress. Please proceed to Madison.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is. Hold on, I'll get you out.
They thought I knew where Fisk hid his money, but I'm just a bank teller.
Oh no,
they're back!
Big mistake, pal! Come on, Spider-Whip!
Hey, come back down here!
Okay, Ms. Spider-Man's a menace. What do you say now?
Yeah, I give him credit.
Sorry, can you repeat that louder?
All right, I've still got a problem with him going outside the law, but...
Yeah, but you can't argue with the results.
No, you can't.